This is Courtney.
Jordan's Bart.
I'm Bart.
This is Space Windu.
I'm Brandy.
Plug in. Is it like whispering like this?
That's great.
Okay, cool. Yay. I learned how to whisper today. Never turn down glitter. Harness boot, cause you never turn down glitter. These are chunky as fuck. Chunky AF. I can't, cause never have I ever not worn glitter. Duh. I need to stop saying duh. So much glitter. I would wear glitter on glitter on glitter. I can't deal. These are on my wish list. So you should get them for me.
This is the buckle up baddie fanny pack. If you're not a baddie, you can't wear it and you can't buckle up either, which is, I think, against the law. I would put all my money and my credit cards in here when I'm at the restaurant. Just whip it out. I'd be like, and just like whip out that card.
You could just swing it around. These are the heartless O-ring pants. It has a chain. Do your chain hang low? Does your chain hang low? Do it wobble to and fro? Does it shine in the light? Is it platinum? Is it gold? Can you throw it over your shoulder? Like, I forgot the rest of the words. Definitely grind into it when you were in middle school. These pants are super stretchy. If you eat a shit ton of mashed potatoes, you'll have room to grow.
These are through the smoke zip-up leggings. I see people wear this around the office all the time. All the time. That's a big zipper. It could even be a scarf. It's so soft. I would recommend pairing this beauty with a current mood mesh top.
It's the unlock, fussy handbag. No animals. It's fell.
This is the dark in my clutches bondage jacket. It has a fleece hood and a little mohawk thing. You don't even have to commit to like a real mohawk. You can just like wear this. It's as fake as fuck because it's not real fur. That's really powerful.
I don't know if this is doing anything.